On Monday, Pulitzer Prize-winning author Doris Kearns Goodwin will take part in Baylor's Beall-Russell Lecture in the Humanities, and the community is welcome to attend. It will be at Grand Ballroom in the Heard Welcome Center at 3:30 in the afternoon. Goodwin is a presidential historian, and her lecture will focus on leadership in turbulent times, which is the title of her best-selling book. It examines the leadership of Abraham Lincoln, Theodore Roosevelt, Lyndon B. Johnson, and Franklin D. Roosevelt.